I have a dream, I hope it will come true, that you're here with me, and I'm here with you. I wish that the earth, sea, and the sky up above.
Okay! How you been, man? I've been looking for you everywhere this morning.
I'm only one call away. I'll be there to save the day.
Okay, well, happy National Bookmobile Day. How you doing?
I'm broken down and tired, living life on the merry-go-round.
Oh, come on, it can't be that bad.
I'm alone in my house, I'm out on the town.
So, but the Bookmobile is doing really good this year, and I'm sure next year is going to be great too, right?
Well, if it's meant to be, it'll be, it'll be. Baby, just let it be.
Man, this holiday's really, really got you down. Although, I don't really know if National Bookmobile Day qualifies as a holiday, but what can we do? What can we do here?
Carry on my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done.
Cody, you're breaking my heart, man. I mean, I think you might just need someone to sing with, and I think I have the perfect song right here.
Súbeme la radio, quita mi canción, siente el bao que va subiendo.
Okay, Cody, let's go. Let's just go. We need to get this on.
Don't go breaking my heart.
I couldn't if I tried.
Elementary School Principal Joe, what do you love about the Bookmobile?
The thing I love most about the Bookmobile is that it really helps us celebrate literacy. The Hughes students love being able to come here every Friday, check out books, check out other materials, games, videos. It's just an amazing celebration of literacy, of bringing the community together, and we love it. We look forward to Fridays every single week.
What do you like about the Bookmobile?
I love the convenience of walking and getting our books and picking them up for us.
What do you like?
I like bones.
Bones in the movies.
What do you like best about the Bookmobile?
I like that it's convenient, so I can just take a quick break to come out to get books and movies for myself and my children. Especially as a working single mom, I don't have time to do everything, so it's nice that the library comes to me. It also helps the environment by cutting down on how many times I have to drive to the library. And then also that at night my kids and I can go online and request books and movies to be brought to the Bookmobile so I can then pick it up while it works. So thank you very much for coming to City Hall. It's a great program.
Your friend?
Que le gusta y también le gusta. Me gusta que vienen a la escuela proporcionando los libros. Las personas son muy amables, las que nos atienden. Y está todo más, como más reducido en el camión que en la biblioteca, andar buscando todo alrededor. So aquí está mejor.
Ah, ok. Gracias.
I think maybe my favorite part about the Bookmobile is that it exposes a lot of kids to things they wouldn't normally see. I'm part of the Hughes After School program. For my kids, it's a lot of their first time they've ever had a library card. And it exposes them to something that they never knew about, and it's a good opportunity for them to read when they usually wouldn't have.
Okay. So what do you love about the Bookmobile?
I love everything about the Bookmobile. It's so convenient. Lots of books, games, and movies to choose from. The staff, Lorena and Cody, are so great and patient with the kids. Kids are so happy, they can't even wait to go home or in their class to read. They just go outside and open their books on the floor. So this is very good. Thank you so much, Bookmobile and the Santa Clara City Library. All right.
Nobody told us, 'cause nobody showed us.
Show me stamps.
Whoa.
Good job.
Nice.
Thank you.
All right, guys. Have a good one.